Isn't it incredible how fast our children grow up and start leading their own independent lives? For proud mother Catherine Parker, such was the case because her beautiful daughter Heidi had just been accepted into the University of Newcastle. Although Parker was emotional that her daughter would be moving away from home, she had absolutely no idea what was in store for her. It was in 2011 that Heidi left her home and rented a studio apartment that was closer to campus instead of staying in campus dorms. Then one day, she received a message on Facebook from a stranger called Ed, who claimed that he was the current tenant in an old apartment she lived in with her friends before moving out to the studio apartment. Ed desperately needed help with the apartment's washing machine and knew that he could rely on previous occupants to help him operate it. Heidi tried explaining to him how to use the machine via messages, but when she realized it wasn't working out, she decided to pay him a visit. She showed him how to use the machine, and when it was time for her to leave, he asked her out on a date. Heidi agreed, and that was the start of a beautiful relationship. After dating throughout university and after graduating, they both moved to London and rented separate apartments so they could focus on their careers. Not long after, they moved in together and decided it was time to meet each other's families. So the four of them, Ed, Ed's mother Heidi, Heidi's mother, decided to have dinner together at the couple's favorite restaurant. The mothers were so happy to be introduced to each other, and it wasn't long after that they started sharing family stories and memories like they had known each other for ages. As it turns out, both families loved sailing and had visited the same parts of the Mediterranean in the past. When Parker mentioned how Heidi met her first crush in Turkey, the couple interrupted them with some important news. They had decided to get married. Although the two mothers were initially shocked, they couldn't wait to start planning the big wedding. After dinner, Parker returned home and decided to make extra room in the attic to be able to store Heidi's wedding and reception supplies. But something in the corner caught her eye. It was a dusty old photo album. Like any mother, Parker sat down to look at Heidi's childhood pictures. After all, her little daughter had grown up to be a beautiful young woman who was about to be married. Now was the perfect time to reminisce. After flipping pages, one particular photo caught her attention. It was a photo of Heidi and her first crush called Ed, holding hands in Turkey. Upon closer look, Parker realized that there was something familiar about the little boy in the photo. She immediately sent the photo to Fiona, Ed's mother, and within minutes, Fiona called back and confirmed the impossible. As it turns out, the little boy who Heidi was holding hands with when she was 6 years old was Ed, her fiancé. Can you imagine the look on the couple's faces when they found out that they were head over heels in love with each other when they were just 6 years old? They believed they were destined to be together. And so, in August 2017, Heidi and Ed got married, and the two families became fast friends. Well played, fate. Well played. Have you ever come across such love stories? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to share this video with your friends and check out JoJo Stories for more jaw-dropping content we're sure you'll enjoy.